Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Web Tech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to jump one sheet to another sheet easily in Excel. So this is a very quick process. I will show you. Let's start with the video. Before you start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. Let's one go Excel sheet. So guys, here you can see I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 Excel sheet. And maybe you maybe have the many Excel sheet like 100 plus and 50 plus. So it is very troubling to find out particular Excel sheet troubling to find out particular worker sheet. So I will show you the easiest way. I'll show in this video. So first solution, you have to control and hold you have to enter and hold the control key first. And you can click on this arrow. Okay, so I don't have much Excel sheet, so it won't work. So if you have more long Excel sheet data here, so you can just hold the control button of your keyboard and just click left and right, then all Excel sheet will be swiped easily. And the second easiest way, mouse arrow on this button and just right click, and here you can see all activated sheet. Now you have to just click sheet name, it will be directly jump to any sheet. Okay, just select sheet name and you can just click on OK also, then it will be jump to any sheet. So it is very easiest way, and it show every sheet name and you can just jump out. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.